As we chatted yesterday evening and I listened to your sharings of how you met, Donnie asking you out on your first date, taking you downtown and walking you all over town in search of the perfect restaurant. I won't mention the name of the restaurant, but it didn't turn out to be perfect, right? And then there was the engagement down at the backwater in Tybee, with his knee dug deep into the sand and a beautiful sunset in the background, he asked you to marry him. How romantic.
This bride in marriage?
Her mother and I.
And as I listened to your sharings about the readings, I came up with one word to summarize your thoughts and your feelings. Decision. Love is a decision. We ask God to bless you, because each and every day as you go forth from here will contain many, many decisions.
Give our dreams to the rising sun. Donnie, do you take Krista to be your wife all the days of your life?
I do.
Krista, do you take Donnie to be your husband all the days of your life?
I do.
Go now to love God, love one another, love your families and your friends, May God bless you, and may the Lord always hold you in the palm of his hand.
So, as a prayer and as a wish, I wish that you never lie, that you never steal, that you never cheat. If you lie, may you lie in each other's arms. If you steal, steal time to be together. If you cheat, may you cheat death and live a long, long time. God bless you.